The history of helicopters in Indian Air Force dates back to 1954, when the first Sikorsky 55 helicopter was inducted on the 19th of March, 1954. Since then, the helicopter fleet of the Indian Air Force has acquitted itself well in numerous roles, both in war and peace. Be it the Indo-Pak Wars of 1965 and 1971, Kargil conflict of 1999, Sri Lanka operations, UN peacekeeping missions, or maintaining our troops in the highest battlefield in the world. The Siachen Glacier, IF helicopters have brought laurels to the Indian Air Force. Since then, the helicopter fleet of the IAF has come a long way. It has a variety of helicopters on its inventory. Chetak, Cheetah, Mi-8, Mi-17, Mi-35 and Mi-17-1V. Today, a new star is born, presenting Mi-17V5. Indian Air Force is going to be equipped with 80 Mi-17V5 helicopters for high altitude air maintenance operations, humanitarian ops, disaster relief missions, handling internal security situations in an urban scenario, and regular transport duties. This helicopter is particularly suitable for joint special operation as it can carry 36 fully armed troops. With new upgraded engines, state-of-the-art navigation system, and avionics, Mi-17V5 packs a mean punch. It is an armed helicopter with substantial and effective firepower. The helicopter fleet of the IAF will provide the nation a match winner in tomorrow's tactical battle area along with the Indian Army. Fitted with Bambi-Bucket, this aircraft can be used for effective firefighting. Also equipped with third generation night vision goggle system and an advanced autopilot system, this helicopter has excellent night operational capability. Loud hailers and NVG compatible searchlights also make it an ideal platform for disaster relief operations and also for special operations with Indian Special Forces. This induction marks an important chapter in the Indo-Russian strategic partnership. Initially, a total of 6 units are being raised, spread over eastern, western and northern India. The induction will be complete by 2014. Welcome on board. Mi-17V5 arrives in the Indian skies.